We can still see where the car skid off the road here and slammed into the wall behind me. Now, we spoke with a neighbor who caught it all on camera, and I have to warn you, what you're about to see may be disturbing. Disturbing video from a neighbor's Ring camera shows the moment a 13-year-old Vista girl fleeing police lost control of her mother's car.
I'm not sure if they were trying to make a turn and just didn't handle it and then just went straight to the wall.
Police say another 13-year-old girl was in the passenger seat. Officers say the driver took her mother's car without her knowledge. Police believe the two men she hit were homeless.
What are they thinking, you know? Because we read on the report that I guess they were coming from Vista. And we're like, well, Vista's pretty far from Escondido to be driving if you're 13 years old. Especially if I don't believe you know how to drive at that age.
One man died at the scene, the other died at the hospital.